Good morning friends, today we see Phensedyl tea syrup. Phensedyl tea syrup mainly used for a dry cough. What is the composition of a Phensedyl tea syrup? There are mainly two content. One is a triprolidine hydrochloride, it is 1.25 mg, and second is a codeine phosphate, it is a 10 mg in a Phensedyl tea syrup. And manufacturing company of Phensedyl tea syrup is about, and price is 116 rupees for 100 ml in India. Now, how this Phensedyl tea works in a dry cough? Triprolidine hydrochloride, it is mainly anti-allergic. It block the action of histamine, which causes allergy and produces a dry cough. And second one is main content is a codeine phosphate. It is a cough suppressant. It suppresses the cough center into the brain, and cough center produces a dry cough. So codeine suppresses a cough center, and it is very. Thus, codeine is a very highly effective in a cough suppressant. Now, what is the dosage of a Phensedyl tea syrup? Phensedyl tea syrup, it is dosage for adult is 10 ml 3 times in a day. And what is the side effect of a Phensedyl tea syrup? Main side effect of a Phensedyl tea syrup is the nausea, vomiting, and sleepiness, sweating, and problem in a breathing. These are the main side effect of a Phensedyl tea syrup. And this is a Schedule H drug. So in India, you cannot directly purchase from a chemist, but you have required a prescription of a doctor. So this is the review of a Phensedyl tea syrup for dry cough. Okay. If you like our video, like and share and subscribe our channel, or just like. Goodbye.